have to be various forms of participation and association. The church has to be inwardly open. Well, I think that's what being a Eucharistic community is all about, because the Eucharist makes us church. Thank you for your attention.